In Penacook, officials had to call in all off-duty firefighters for a fire at a furniture building this morning. It started around 2 a.m. in a building on Village Street owned by Cheney's Apple House Furniture. Crews sprayed water through the windows because of the heavy flames and the amount of furniture inside. A second fire in Penacook started about an hour before this one. It destroyed an outbuilding behind Penacook Elementary School. Both fires are now under investigation.